let me say, let me echo what Derek just said about hope, because I think what we should be confident in and hopeful about is Americans. Look, this society has a history of running towards the fire. You know, if you think about 9/11, there were people running to the fire. And was that a smart thing to do? No, but was that an American thing to do? Very much. You know, we're in Charleston, South Carolina. I was at the meeting of the people from the International African American Museum, and I went over to Mother Emanuel Church. And look, there has been some stuff that has gone on in the United States that is just like 9/11. It's a conflagration. And there are people running to put out the fire. That is a very American thing. When we talk about turnout in 2018, that is tens of millions of Americans running to put out the fire. So what I expect Americans to do is exactly what you guys are doing, is what people do across the United States, standing up in a crisis and doing exactly the right thing. And that's what we can all be hopeful about, is each other. That in fact, we will do this, I promise. We will win this, and we will in fact stand up. You know, when they separate